about how recycling matters. I am Alana Lofton with Lttv. Recycling materials began 400 BC. And plastics in 1972. Finally, paper in 1980. Recycling. What would happen if we stopped recycling? We would be up to our ears. You guessed it. Garbage. In 1 year, 20% to 70% of plastic currently recycled in overseas is what we recycle. Paper, glass, steel, wood, metal, clothing, and rubber. Help the world be a better place, and you're a hero. Thank you for listening. Have a fantastic day.